hurry, and you to be wrong to tell.
Who knows, I've been all too frank about it.
You love him, then?
Oh, more than I can express.
And he, I take it, cares for you no less?
I think so.
And you both with equal fire burn to be married?
That is our one desire.
What is Tartuffe, then? What of your father's plan?
I'll kill myself if I'm forced to wed that man! I had thought of that recourse! How splendid! Just kill yourself, and all your troubles will be ended! A fine solution! Oh, it maddens me to hear you talk in that self-pitying key!
Oh, how harsh you are, Doreen! It's most unfair! Have no sympathy for my despair!
I do none at all for people who talk dribble and face the circumstances, whine and snivel.
No doubt, I'm timid, but it could be wrong.
True love requires a heart that's firm and strong.
I'm strong by affection for Moliere. The covenant with my father is his affair.
If your father's brain has grown so cracked over his dear Tartuffe that he can retract his blessing though your wedding day was named, surely it's not Moliere who's to be blamed.
If I defied my father, as you suggest, would it not seem maidenly at best? Should I parade my heart's desires and flaunt?
No, I ask nothing of you. Clearly, you wish to be Madame Tartuffe, and I feel bound not to oppose a wish so very sound. What right have I to criticize the match? His cheeks are red, he has a peak complexion. All in all, he'll suit you to perfection.
Oh, no.
How triumphant you will feel to have found a husband so ideal.
Oh, do stop teasing him. Use your cleverness to get me out of this appalling mess. Advise me, and I'll do whatever you say.
Yes, sir, Madame.
Doreen, I beg of you.
No, Doreen!
No, this marriage must go through. You deserve it.
Not Tartuffe. No, I beg you to me.
No, Tartuffe's your cup of tea, and you shall drink him.
I always told you yes.
You deserve to be Tartuffified.
Well, since you mock me and refuse to care, I'll henceforth seek my solace in despair. Despair shall be my counselor and friend.
I'm back here. My anger has subsided. You do deserve some pity, I have decided.
Doreen, if Father makes me undergo this dreadful martyrdom, I'll die, I know. Don't fret.
We'll come up with some plan of action.